We've been walking for a while. Is this the cave the kid was talking about?
I don't see any other caves. Let's head in. Stay away from those wimps.
More sticky.
All of them.
At least we have time to take a breather.
Oh,
see what's inside, Jack.
Something's off here. The air feels wrong.
Yeah, it's hard to breathe.
Weird. It feels like I've been here before.
I've had that feeling before. And it's best not to think about it. You won't figure it out.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. And right now, we need to focus on what's ahead. Forget about it.
I can get behind that.
I think we can use that.
Better not forget where it is.
Are those the pirates?
Be careful. They aren't known for their manners.
Just treat them like monsters. If they bear their fangs, knock them out.
I barely even got going.
We make a great team.
Let's go.
I don't stand a chance.
Wonder what's in there.
Damn, smells like strong stuff.
Yeah, strong enough to strip paint.
Thought they could hide in these.
seen something this good in a while.
Nice. Brace ourselves for what's ahead. Sharp.
Let's
bring it home, Jack!
Your life is flashing before my eyes!
Don't get too wild, kid!
Take them all at once. No room for mistakes.
Safe, guys.
We're a few steps behind.
We got this!
Whatever doesn't kill you.
We need to patch ourselves up.
Huh.
probably use those stalactites.
Never seen anything like this.
These pirates sure chose an odd place for their hideout.
Cubes, over there.
Let's have a look.
That one looks tough.
Be ready for anything.
Back in! Down! Down!
Now we got it! Watch out! Something's different!
I can't let him do that again.
There it goes again! Watch out! Try not to get hit! Been starving. Pirates didn't care for their kitty.
This is the one.
Plunder!
That boat doesn't look like it belongs here.
Pirates belong anywhere?
Good point. Captain Bicke must be on that ship.
I don't think I've ever seen you so scared.
I just hate being surprised. Let's get it.
Water magic. Love it.
Time to go wild.
Cubes?
Let's relax for a bit. If we can breathe, we can fight again.
Huh.
Time for a change.
There you go.
Seriously? We can't get across?
Nope. There must be another way.
This will be a breeze.
Got?
Let's get this thing to the wood, Jack.
Heal that before it gets bad.
Let's go. Let's knock them down.
We got company.
Come on, follow me.
Here I thought this world was all doom and gloom.
Take a good look, because we're headed right back into the thick of it.
I think we could use that.
Should we take a breather?
Thank you.
ahead!
Time to go to work.
Let's be the first to welcome these monsters into the world.
Let it get to kill itself.
got?
So close, yet so far.
You can use these rotted bits to cross.
No way!
Some boat.
Ha ha! You've got some stones coming here. For what it's worth, you four don't look like easy pickings.
You're Bikke?
Aye, to some. Captain, to you lot.
We're looking for the crystals. We were supposed to find the mayor, but I guess he's dead. Looks like you have the run of the town now.
Aye, that's the world we live in. Where people have to turn to pirates for guidance. Pure chaos, if you ask me. Chaos, savvy?
Just tell us where the crystals are.
There. It's poor form not to laugh at a pirate's joke, Sland. You got stones, all right.
Time to teach you to run!
drink them all at once.
You better stay sharp.
Ships left to plunder and booty left to steal. We're getting soft, but that fight got my juices flowing. Cheers. You want to know about crystals? Astos is your man. This boat will take you right to his doorstep.
Astos?
Friend of yours?
No. Never heard of him.
Calls himself King of the Dark Elves. Not elves, mind you. Dark Elves.
What's the difference?
Well, it depends on who you ask. Some say he drank the lifeblood of 50 score of his kin. Some say he made a deal with chaos. Stories and legends abound.
What kind of deal?
You want the truth of it? Ask him yourself.
This journey might not be a waste after all.